What's up, everybody? Darkblade the Confused here. It's not as pretty as I thought. It's not native 50 frames or 60 frames, whichever one you usually play. And it's a bit buggy at sometimes. And then there's that opening title menu. I don't get that part. Seems a little clean. I don't know. This might not be as exciting as I thought.
Once upon a time, there existed a giant tree that was the source of mana. A war, however, caused this tree to wither away, and a hero's life was sacrificed in order to take its place. Grieving over the loss, the goddess disappeared unto the heavens. The goddess left the angels with this edict. You must wake me, for if I should sleep, the world shall be destroyed. The angels bore the Chosen One, who headed towards the tower that reached up unto the heavens. And that marked the beginning of the regeneration of the world.
Fun shit.
Lloyd Irving, wake up! Lloyd! How do you manage to sleep standing?
Oh, Professor Rain, is class over?
Never mind. Let's have someone else answer the question. Genus, how about you?
Yes, Rain. Mythos, the hero, brought about the end of the ancient war in the holy ground of Carlon.
Correct. Afterwards, Mythos, the hero, formed a pact with the goddess Martel to seal away the Desaians whom...
But the Desaians came back and are now causing everyone to suffer.
We covered that in class last time, remember? When the seal weakens, the Desaians reappear, just like they have now.
I knew that. I just forgot.
You're full of shit, Lloyd.
Today is the day of prophecy. It is a very important day, which the Chosen of Mana will receive an oracle from the goddess Martel. Now, Chosen One, Colette.
Yes, ma'am?
Wait, what?
Tell us about the journey of world regeneration.
The Chosen One's in school?
It is a journey to seal the Desaians. Upon passing the trials of the goddess Martel, the summoned spirits that protect the world awaken, and Mana is restored.
Correct. I suppose we should expect the Chosen herself to know the answer to that one. Mana depletion is the cause of the current food shortages and droughts. It is said that this occurs because the Desaians consume vast amounts of mana in their human ranches.
Yeah.
The Chosen's journey has two purposes. To revive mana, as well as defeat the Desaians. Now, for the next question.
What was that?
That's...
It's pretty.
Settle down. I will go and check on the chapel. Everyone stay here and study on your own. Understood?
Study on your own.
Professor! I'll go with you.
No, Colette. If it is the oracle, the priests will come here for you. Wait here with everyone else.
Yes, ma'am.
What the fuck? This ain't no PlayStation. Lazy assholes. I think that'll do. Doesn't it look pretty now? It's awesome. Thank you. Yay! Let's see what they got. Okay, there isn't much to look at. Moving on. Oh my god, the skids are moving! Get your maximum hit number is 10. Work with your friends and pummel the enemy. Okay, I just realized I'm a combo guy in this. I have to get 100. Yeah, it's gonna get annoying. I'm gonna change that control. No, you bitch! Stick isn't used in this game. Kill it! Kill it!
Let's go all out!
Oh shit, hold on, before I go anywhere, I just remembered something.
Just as I expected.
Halo. I'm a save whore. Fuck you. It's like a Pokédex! And they die
easy.
I wish I had wooden swords. What the fuck, man? Look at that shit. I want something like that. That doesn't break.
Let's get started!
Oh my god, it's a hawk! It looks so scary! Kill it! No, 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 no!
You picked the wrong guy to mess with!
Yay! First time cooking!
Did we win?
Oh my god, I'm getting killed. Janus! Work your magic! Heal me. Way too much. I really hope they didn't modernize this song a little bit. This was great. It was old-fashioned, classic, and beautiful. Yeah, Mythos the hero. Oh my god, he died. Or tripped. I don't know. power number one. Let's all work together for a second peaceful world.
Where is the Chosen?
Run, Grant!
Lord Boda, there she is!
Chosen One, your life is mine.
I won't let you Desaians get away with anything!
You tell him, Robin.
Desaians?
What's so funny?
Well then, die at the hands of the Desaians you so hate. Get them.
Be careful, everyone!
Oh, shoot. I'm not dying that easy, motherfucker. You're wide open, fucker. Nothing you can do.
Just as I expected.
Do not get in our way.
This guy's strong.
Gotta say, I love the soundtrack in this game. It's fucking awesome. I put some of the songs on my phone.
Man, this guy is really tough.
Hello there, sexy. I mean, Kratos.
Who are you?
Get out of the way.
Oh my god, that voice.
Don't even try.
Oh, no way!
How? Don't even try.
Oh, damn you. I'm not gonna make it.
Demon Fang!
Damn it!
What a worthless weapon. Don't even try to overdo it.
First
Can't believe I lost to a bunch of kids.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Yay, level ups for everyone. No, not really.
I never thought you'd show up. Damn, retreat for now.
Amazing.
This guy's incredibly strong.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Jealous bitch.
Is everyone all right? No one seems to be hurt.
Is that an X-Sphere?
How can I ever thank you for saving the Chosen?
I see. So this girl is the next Chosen.
That's right. I have to go accept the Oracle. Grandmother, I'm going to undergo the trial now.
What trial?
The monsters, I assume. An evil presence radiates from inside this chapel.
Yes, that is correct. The Chosen is to receive judgment from heaven, but the priests that were to accompany her fell at the hands of the Desaians.
Then I'll take on the job of protecting Colette.
Lloyd, I would be uneasy with just you.
Your name is Lloyd?
Yeah, but who are you to ask for my name?
Hey, is this a 1080p?
I am Kratos, a mercenary. As long as you can pay me, I'll accept the job of guarding the Chosen.
Under the circumstances, I have little choice. Please be of service.
If this is 1080p, why is the only thing that looks kind of HD-ish? Like, my frame rate counter and the text box. Everything looks a little pixely.
It's a deal, then.
Wait, I'm going too.
Lloyd, you'll only get in the way. Be a good boy and wait here.
What did you say?
Did I not make myself clear? You're a burden. Go home.
Mr. Kratos? Would it be okay to take Lloyd along too?
But...
Please. I get nervous when Lloyd's not around.
Do as you wish.
Let's go, Genus.
What? I'm going too?
Of course.
This isn't a field trip, you know.
Kind of is. Kind of is.
Thanks, Colette.
It's the truth. We can do it!
I don't really remember if I got the zombie. Damn.
Take this! Fireball! Did you like that? Take this! Fireball! Out of my sight!
Just as I expected. Let's go all out! No way!
Break out!
No way!
Demon Fang! Demon Fang!
Demon Fang! Did we win?
Maybe.
This is a dangerous situation.
Get him!
Sorry.
First no.
I'm a failure in the healer.
Take this! First aid!
Thanks!
Demon Fang!
I can't attack
Take
and heal at the same time.
Take this! First aid!
Thanks! No way! Demon Fang!
Take this! First aid!
Thanks! You picked the wrong guy
to mess with.
Okay.
need three more. These guys are easy to kill, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Reinforcements, huh?
Don't overdo it.
It just wasn't your day.
Enemies deserve no mercy.
Don't overdo it. Stay!
Back in the way!
working on it, okay?
This appears to be the top floor.
Yes, that's the altar.
Then that shining thing there must be the Crucius crystal.
That's right. They say I was born with that in my hand.
Look at that light!
Thank you.
What is that?
An angel, I would assume.
I have no idea what that thing is.
So, is that Colette's real father?
Why are those things on its back? How is it flying?
I am Remiel. I am an angel of judgment. The time has come to awaken the goddess Martell, who sleeps at the center of the world.
Awaken the goddess Martell? It's just like the legend Rain told us about.
From this moment, Colette becomes the chosen of regeneration. We of Crucius bless this event, and hereby bestow the Tower of Salvation upon Silverant.
It's a long climb up.
So that's the Tower of Salvation.
Now the world will be saved!
Colette, the chosen of regeneration.
I humbly accept this task.
Very good. We of Crucius shall grant you the power of the angels with each seal you unlock, once you are reborn as an angel. This eroded world shall be regenerated.
Thank you. I swear on my life I will regenerate the world.
Fert.
Yes, Lord Remiel.
Oops, button slipped. He pretty much just said, head to the seal of fire. And offer your prayer at the altar there.
Oh, wait! Please wait!
This game is very religious.
I have a question I wish to ask of you. Are you really my father?
First, head to the Seal of Fire. Understood, my beloved daughter Colette?
Father! So you really are my true father?
We shall meet again at the next seal, my daughter.
Died. Bummer. It's all a bad dream. if I wake up, nothing will happen.
We shall entrust the protection of the Chosen to Kratos and Rain.
I have no objections.
Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Oh, you're back. Thank you for your assistance earlier. Please accept this small thanks.
Look at that dude in his hair.
Thank you.
Thanks, Phaedra. Say, were you talking about the world regeneration journey just now?
Yes.
Wow, I want to go too. I want to see Colette regenerate the world.
If Rain is going, I want to go too.
No, you'll get in the way.
What?
The battles at the chapel were nothing compared to the journey that awaits us. Children need to stay home.
Kratos is absolutely right. Now then, we still have things to discuss. You two should go on home.
Please wait. I'm sorry.
It's not like it's your fault.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry.
Listen! Never mind.
Oh yeah! Happy birthday, Colette!
Brandy.
I baked you some cookies. If I knew you'd be leaving tomorrow, I would have made something a little more special, but...
No, I love your cookies. Thank you very much.
Little side note. If you ever have a woman that makes you cookies, always say you love them.
So what about you, Lord?
Totally off topic,
you promised
but, you
to
know.
Make her a necklace, right? Don't tell me you forgot.
It's almost done. I'll give it to you tomorrow before you leave. I swear.
Really? I'm so happy. As soon as I find out when we're leaving, I'll go to your house to let you know.
Isn't it going to be dangerous?
I'm the Chosen, remember? I'll be fine. See you.
See ya.
liar.
If I start on it now, I'll finish it in time.
Oh, really? Well, whatever. By the way, you're going home now, right? Can I go part of the way with you?
Sure, but where are you going to go?
I'm going to see a friend.
Huh? I didn't know you had friends outside the village besides me.
Does it matter? Anyway, can we swing by my house so I can get my stuff?
Money! Yes!
Dog. Stupid dog. That goddamn dog's gone too far. Remember it. Nope. Dog. It's like a fox wolf thing with big ears. Gotta chill, man. That was the beginning of a long, long journey. Who is Genus' friend? What about this ranch? What else is there that we don't know? Will his camera ever stop spinning? You'll never know the answer to those other questions, but this one, yes. Alright. Well, that's it for now, folks. Kind of sucks that this is a little bit more of a letdown than I thought, but I had some fun. It's still pretty good. And I got some nice stuff. Until then, this is Darkblade, signing off. Peace!